Welcome back to another episode of the Always Improving Garage. In this one, I'm going to share with you guys nifty tools that I use all the time. I absolutely would not want to work on cars without these tools. So the first one we have here, you guys have probably seen this one before. If not, this is for when you open the hood and the hood shocks are blown and the hood just falls down. Well, you can just put this in the hood shock, tighten it down, and that'll hold the hood up. Just obviously make sure you don't forget to remove this before you close the hood. This tool right here, I use all the time. I've actually had quite a few of these. I've broken a couple. This is an absolute must-have. I think they just call it a trim tool, but you can use it on so many things. You won't believe it. Trust me, if you don't have one of these, get the tool. And next up is basically the same thing, just a longer version of it. Also, absolutely love this tool. Use it all the time. Another trim tool. This one's from Motive Tools. This is basically like a door panel remover. Another great one. As you can imagine, use it all the time. This one's really sturdy, really nicely made. Highly recommend this one too. For doing brake jobs, really like this caliper piston compressor from Lang. Made in USA. This one's really well built. Absolutely worth it. For pulling inner tie rods, this is called a rack wrench. This one works great. There's a lot of tools out there for removing inner tie rods. Some of them I don't really like. This one, you just need a 19 millimeter socket. And then when you put it on, the teeth right here, grab the inner tie rod, and that'll loosen it. You can also use it to install them. Highly recommend that. All right, I'm just gonna slide you guys down here. Next one is this flexible magnet. Obviously, self-explanatory. Drop a bolt, drop a socket, drop whatever. Is magnetic. Pick it up with this, really versatile with the flexibility. This one right here, it's a snap-on 10 millimeter quarter inch drive swivel socket. Yes, it's expensive. Yes, it works absolutely great. I recommend this. I don't have the full set of these. I actually did a video on quarter inch drive swivel sockets. But 10 millimeter, obviously, size used all the time. It just works so good. I had to buy it. I actually have two of these. And with that, I also recommend getting locking extensions because the socket is so expensive. If you lose it, God forbid, that'd be terrible. So put it on a locking extension so you don't lose your expensive socket. Next up, thin wrenches. Capri. I don't know how much better you can get for the money. Absolutely great set. Thin wrenches, fairly priced. Slide you guys down here again. Spark plug socket. This one's from Gear Wrench. It's magnetic. And it also has the extension is built on. I really like this one because just regular spark plug sockets, you put an extension in there. And a lot of the times when you're going to pull the spark plug out, the socket just stays in there and the extension will pull out of the socket. It's really annoying. I like how this one is just built on there. Plus it swivels. Also from Gear Wrench, and these are sold under a bunch of different brands. Or like these bolts or extractors here. These work great. Best way to use these is to heat up the bolt or nut and then tap these on with a hammer and then just loosen them with the ratchet first until they crack free and then you can put your impact on them. These work great. Basically every time I go to use these, they're able to get the bolt or nut out, no problem. Next one is this wrench extender. It's a lot of wrench extenders out there. I got this one because it's the only one I could find that has a good handle on it like this. This one's from VIM. And it is the WE15. All right. Going back down here again. Nipex Cobras. Enough said. Gotta have them. Absolutely great. Snap-on LN47 ACF. Great pair of pliers. I'm not really into the whole picking up a penny from the side or whatever gimmick thing they were selling these with, but regardless, these are honestly still a great pair of pliers. They do work really well for when you're not picking up pennies all the time. Or if you need to do that, I guess they're good for that too. Metco. This is for those pesky spring clamps. I'm telling you guys, if you don't have one of these spring clamp removers, or it's on the cable like this so you can reach really well, you gotta get it. It's got two different sizes here. This side and this side, depending on the size of the hose or spring clamp railer. Works absolutely great. Highly recommend you get this. All right. So that's gonna do it for this one, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, all these tools are absolutely wonderful. Highly recommend every single one of them. That's going to do it for this one. As always, thanks for watching.